It's a couple Jordan 1 retros and they gotta be in your collection. You just collect them, you never gon' step it. I can respect it, but that ain't for me. I gotta lace up these black cement threes and throw a little fit together. Get on the go, L, place a bid, and hopefully I can just hit forever. I'm from the bottom, a little one around, but it's part of our culture, you gotta be proud. Round flowing with the Air Forces, put that shit on to the day that I die.
What's going on YouTube? It's your boy DaRetroWizKid, the shoeologist, and y'all rocking with your boy in the sneaker dungeon, y'all. Hope everyone's having a great day. Today we're going to be taking a look at the alternate Grape 5s. Now, this is a sneaker that I was looking forward to picking up. Probably one of the top on my list probably for this summer. The colorway is stupid fire, so I had to go ahead and grab these things. So, we're going to do a full detail review as well as an on-feed. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, ring the notification bell, share the video, drop a comment, make sure y'all smash that like button. And let's get straight into the video. Get it! Regular Jordan 5 box, nothing crazy with this release. We've been getting regular Jordan 5 boxes all year. I can only think of the Off-White 5 that came in a different Jordan 5 box. The official name and colorway of these are the Air Jordan 5 Grape Ice New Emerald Black. And the suggested retail sticker on these is $190. Y'all already know I got these in a size 10.5. Now, when it comes to the Air Jordan 5, I normally go down. I'm a true 11, and I normally go down to a 10.5 when it comes to the Air Jordan 5, just like how I rock my Forces. Y'all already know your boy gonna have to get a nice little whiff of these things. Woo! Yes, Lord, that's what I'm talking about, man. These things smelling good. Hey, and these things have officially been smell test approved by your boy, the DaRetroWizKid. Let's get these things up out the box. And we in there. Yes, Lord, y'all. These things are fuego, and I'm talking about fire flames. From the moment I saw this sneaker, I was like, yo, I gotta cop these. I'm not a really, really big fan when it comes to the Air Jordan 5. It's just certain colorways that come out that, you know, I'm like, damn, them look fire. I'm gonna have to go ahead and try to grab these. And this pair right here is definitely one of them. I just want to put this disclaimer out there. A lot of people were asking me, yo, Retro, are these like the Raging Bull 5 quality? Me personally, no. I think the Raging Bull 5 is definitely a better quality than these. It's an okay suede on these, man. It's not nothing spectacular. It's actually kind of rough. It ain't even all that soft, in to be honest to me, in my personal opinion. Starting off with the bottom of the sneaker, we have that icy bottom down there, of course, with the translucent hit. You can see that purple Jumpman down there. Jordan on the black part. We don't have any Nike Air branding on this sneaker at all. The only Nike Air that we see is on the actual box. Midsole is black. We have the emerald shark teeth right there. I like that with the little black speckles in there. Of course, you can see that icy bottom. Pick a boom from the bottom on the midsole. Taking a look at the whole upper of the sneaker, this alternate gray color is almost like a blurple, man. Cross between purple and blue, I feel like. I really like the way that they put the colors with this one. A lot of times, Jordan brand messes up with the contrasting with the colors. This shoe actually has a nice contrast. The entire upper has that suede material with that gray colorway, as well as when you're looking at the netting of the sneaker for going up the tongue, as well as on the inner and outer panels of the shoe, it's that translucent smoke gray look to it. It has a smoke gray look to it, but it's still kind of that translucent see-through type vibe. Taking a look at the lace system, black laces in these. I love how they did the purple Jumpman and the emerald colorway on the lace lock. I think that that's a nice little touch to it. Like I said, they did a good job with mixing and matching the colors with this one right here. On the tongue, 3M tongue, emerald Jumpman right there. Inside of the sneaker, Air Jordan back there behind the tongue with the black background and the white lettering. Sock liner is black. The insole is emerald with a black Jumpman in there. As you guys can see, size 10.5. On the back of the sneaker, we have a black Jumpman, and I think that they did a good job with these. I'm not really too shocked that they didn't give us another set of laces with these. I mean, I think it would have been a nice touch to probably mix it up and give another set of laces, but if you do want a lace swap, I definitely would say that I think that the turbo green laces that came out would be a good fit for these. But definitely a nice slick shoe, as I stated before. Not the type of materials that I thought I was gonna get. When I saw the images and I saw people with them in hand, I was like, damn, them things looking like the Raging Bulls, but definitely not Raging Bull material. It's straight. Nothing really to be like, damn, yo, these things are just stupid buttery type suede quality. But a nice colorway. Definitely, this is now competing for my top 10 as of right now. When it comes to 2020, we are halfway there. We've had a lot of good sneakers come out. If you guys haven't checked out my video that I dropped yesterday I dropped the video on my second quarter pickups. I did leave one shoe out in that video, so that would be the red and white lows that came out. But enough of that, man. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna throw these things on feet. I'm gonna mix it up. I'm gonna throw some socks in it with these, as well as give you probably like like two pairs of jeans. So let's go ahead and get straight to that. Yeah.
I waited my turn, it was never my turn, so I say fuck a turn, jump the line on my own. I understand these niggas watching my every move, and they hate to see young niggas on. But that's okay, cause the contributions that I made to my city gon' live on forever. And I will not stop until I see $1 million and I put that shit on whoever. Take a float on the boat with your hope, me and bro. We been growing it lately, trap bunking like the 80s. I'm fresh as hell, but who raised me? I'm clean as hell and my teeth too, and I be paying for all the food, yeah, but I'll get direct deposit any day. Give a fuck about these niggas' problems anyway. My kids be telling me that I be too deep, and sometimes they go over their head. I just be telling them practice what they preach, protect themselves, and don't ever be scared. These are called locks, these are not dreads. These are the Concord, these are not bread. We tryna conquer, need more than head. She gotta bring more to the table than leg. He gotta bring more to the table than talk. He gotta bring more to the table than sauce. If that's your partner, then tell your partner that you love him, but your partner gon' get cut off. It's nothing personal, please do not trip. You just alive and I like to live. I'm trying to get my passport stamped up till that motherfucker can't flip. I gotta keep going and going. When I stay still, I feel guilt, yeah. My bitch come from Mexico, call me Antonio, and she a fan of the Spurs, yeah. Her family, they be on the south side of San Antonio. They know all my words, yeah. I finally know what it feel like to own some property. Now that I'm on, it ain't no stopping me. Now that I'm on, it ain't no stopping me. Now that I'm on, now that I'm on, now that I'm on.
I hope you guys enjoyed the full detailed review over the alternate Grape Fives, aka the Grape Ice Fives, depends on how you want to put it. That's technically what the colorway says on the box, but it is your boy, the RetroWizKid. I appreciate all the love and support that I continue to get from each and every one of y'all. We on the race to 10,000 subscribers. We almost there, y'all. Hopefully we'll hit it before August, so really, really looking forward to hitting that 10K, man. Got a special treat for you guys once we hit 10K, as well as make sure y'all share the videos, like, comment, subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. I'm gonna spend some pictures for you guys, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Get it!
It's a couple Jordan 1 retros, and they gotta be in your collection. You just collect them, you never gon' step in. I can respect it, but that ain't for me. I gotta lace up these black cement threes and throw a little fit together. Get on the go, L, place a bid, and hopefully I can just hit forever. I'm from the bottom, a little one arrival. This part of our culture, you gotta be proud. Ralph flowing with the Air Forces. Put that shit on to the day that I die. Nikes over Adidas. Get stressed, and I don't even try. Take all my Jordans and Forces away from me and watch a young nigga steal. Alexander Moses.